Well, I think to me, to be an Idaho Steelhead was a pretty big honor. I went there on a chance, kind of a little hunch that I was going to go there and try out and make a team. And I think that was probably the best thing for me is I had the opportunity to go there, no guarantees, made the team and, had a good year and ended up staying there for a few years after that and won a couple championships.
Open the crowd screams out, screaming your name.
He was here during the early years during the WCHL, then he moved over with us to the ECHL, so I think it's great. You know, Scott was always such a fan favorite. Everybody loved him, always had a great positive attitude.
I look back on it, probably the opportunity that they gave me to come down and try out, just because I wasn't guaranteed anything. And you know what, good things happen to good people, and you know, for me, I get the opportunity to join Cal and Millsy and Flicks up on the wall.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live.
You know, whether he needed a big goal or a penalty kill or someone to stand up for a teammate, he was a guy that would do whatever it took to win, and obviously his speed was one of the fastest guys to ever come through Idaho, that's for sure.
Yeah, just a solid guy. You knew what you were getting every night. One of those guys you need to win, and he was one of those guys that just did a little bit of everything.
His contributions to the team were far greater than his statistics. His competitiveness, this guy played to win. He was the consummate team guy. It wasn't about him, it was about the team.
Well, I'm just so happy for him. I mean, it's such a super nice honor and something that is well deserved by him, and you know, just really happy for him.
Congrats. Obviously, pleasure playing with you. Welcome to the wall, I guess. I don't know what else to say, but it'll be good to see you.
Just a lot of love for Burtie. Everybody loves Burtie. Our community, our organization, the players, and I just say congratulations, and we're happy to see you back home.
Means a lot. I'm glad I'm coming back to Idaho to be inducted on the wall. And, you know, the memories are going to be there. The fans mean so much to me. It is. It's very special, and it's one that sticks in my heart, and I'm excited to come back.